Hello students.
Hello teacher.
So how are you all?
Fine.
Basically you all have enjoyed three new activities from three different teachers, right?
Yes teacher.
Yes.
So kya kya sikha aap logon ne? What you have learned from different teachers?
Sir, I learned all.
Okay.
Yes,
very nice. So
pencil shaving.
So I am also going to say something like this, and we learn some new thing. I think pencil holder you have learned. So you have learned something new in pencil holder, and I am going to teach you something else in pencil holder. We are going to make
with
different type of pencil holders. Okay. Which we can use it anywhere, like office, and mostly we can use it in office on our table, and it is less costly. Nowadays pencil holders are very costly. Anywhere we are going to buy, it cost very much amount of costly. This okay. So we are going to make it out of only once. We need only square craft papers. Okay. No more items are required for it. Only and just one thing. Favicon. Okay, we need only two things, and we'll be making pencil holder. Before that, I'm going to show something which I have made differently as well. This is thumb stamping. I have not only done thumb stamping, I have used paintbrush as well for giving the shape, like what is it exactly. And for this, nowadays children are getting bored to learn, so I have done A to Z. It means I have used full ABCD for it, and I have made all the articles from thumb painting. Okay, this is like you can see everything is as per the alphabet. Okay, and more of it. I have made this snowman.
Wow.
And for this, I have not only used cotton. I have used the papers. Instead of using balls, I have used the papers. I have taken the papers and roll it. And a small bowl which is used for his face, and the big one is for his body. And from that, after this, I'll cover it with a cotton using black paper. With this, I've made two eyes and like buttons of a snowman and cap. And for this, take a ribbon of red color and tie it, and a triangle paper of red color, which we can make it like ice cream cone. How we make using that? I have made a nose, okay, and the snowman is ready. Very simple and very easy. And the third one which we are going to learn, it is a pen pencil holder, which we are going to make from square craft paper and felt, not more than that. Okay, so I have something which we can make. We have to take 6 square papers of this type. We need 6 because the paper holding, the pencil holding is have a 6 holes, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 hexagonal shape it has. So we need square paper of this size of 6 papers. I have many papers. I'll show you. You just do with me, and it will be ready. We need to fold the paper half. And from the other side also, we need to fold it. By folding it, we'll get a 4 lines plus sign in this. And after folding this, we have to take the upper part to the center line and fold it. And from the bottom side also, we have to do the same thing. We have to fold it to the center line. After folding this, we'll be getting this, okay? And same for the other side as well. From upper side, we have to fold it again. After folding it, we'll get a grid, like different small boxes of square we are going to get, okay? So we have to do the same with the other side. Okay. So like you have got a small squares in a big square paper, okay? After getting this, you have to do this one square, 1, 2, 3 and 4. only square, small square which are there, we have to take a triangle, give a triangle shape in with this. Just fold us only one square, single square. For four sides we have to do the same thing. Yeah, you will get this. After getting this, we have to just fold this to the center line. You will fold this and you will get this. Okay, then from the back side we have to just fold it again half. After folding it half, you have to place it properly so that you will get a center line. After getting a center line, you have to take this one square and you have to fold it to the center line from both the sides. After doing this, you will get this. Okay, after getting this, now you have to just hold this part. After holding this part, we need one small, six small papers of this size as well, rectangle shape. And how you have to cut this, you have to just hold this paper like this, and using this paper you have to take a center line as a part and you have to cut up of this size, not more than that. For this you have to do like this, and after doing this you have to take this small piece and you have to put it from one side which we have taken, you have to put it inside. You have to put like this inside. After putting this, the other part, we have to just put this other part on a paper and we have to just join this. After joining this, we will be getting this. So in this, this will be the outer side and this will be the back side. And you have to make more five pieces like this. And after getting this, we have to stick it. If we will stick, I have made a mistake over here. While sticking, you have to make a shape of this type. It should come in this way. It is wrong. I should have to stick opposite side. You have to do like this, okay? And then for a bottom part, while we keeping, so we have to stick one paper on it. We'll stick one paper on it, and then after it gets dry, we have to just cut the side part, and your paper pen holder is ready. And it is very easy. You don't get 5 to 10 minutes, more than 5 to 10 minutes. It will be ready within it. Okay, so I hope you all have enjoyed and you have learned something from me. Thank you.
Thank you, teacher. So, Nirmala?
Very nice.
Very nice.
बताया ना पेंसिल
पेन प्रज्ञा
पेंसिल्स
प्रज्ञा कैसे लगा अच्छा लगा हाँ तो सास के
या यू कैन आस्क मी
इंस्टेड ऑफ पेपर वी कैन पुट द कार्डबोर्ड पेपर लाइक दिस बिकॉज़ इफ वी पुट द पेन इफ इट फॉल डाउन इफ
यू
कीप द पेपर
दिस
पेपर पेन या यू कैन कीप कार्डबोर्ड एज वेल एंड यू कैन पुट अ क्राफ्ट पेपर एज वेल बिकॉज इट्स नॉट लाइक कि क्राफ्ट पेपर फट जाएगा अगर आप रखते हो तो इट विल नॉट गेट लाइक वी कैन से नॉट गेट टायर्ड बिकॉज वाइल स्टिकिंग फेविकॉल वी आर स्टिकिंग द फेविकॉल एंड फेविकॉल अगर ये सिक्स होल्डर्स को हम कनेक्ट करते हैं तो इट विल गेट थिक इट विल जस्ट लाइक बी अ कार्डबोर्ड ओनली
बट पेन इफ यू पुट द पेन देयर
हैवी सी आई शो यू इफ यू पुट पेन्स और स्केच पेन्स एनीथिंग यू वांट टू पुट यू कैन पुट इट विल नॉट गेट टायर्ड See, you can hold it and you can see. कहीं से भी उसको कुछ भी नहीं हुआ है. It will not get break from anywhere. Because Fevicol stuck with it and it gets like hard thing it makes. Okay, so it will not harm.
Easy to make.
Yes, very easy. And you can use it at anywhere.
And children can make for their table.
For their table as well, you can. Gift your father for his office or anything, any purpose. You can gift as your friend also. You can make a...
Why not? Why pen only? We can even keep spoons also.
You can keep anything in this.
Tissue paper we can.
Like we have one more thing in
make
this.
Make a brush.
We are not getting only one holder. We have 6 different holders in this. So you can get 6 different things in this, whatever you want. Some like small children have crayons colors as well. So they should not waste it. So mama can put one color in one different box so that they only use that one color. They will not spoil other colors as well. Or you can put like small children used to put chocolates or anything. Whatever you like, you can put it.
Good. Very good activity.
Bhakti, nice topic selected, dear. Easy to design, easy to make, and children can do this activity, dear. Proper like teaching method order. We enjoyed, dear. बहुत अच्छे से आपने explain किया. Basically paper craft. हाँ, paper craft activity was very nice. Fold method मैम बहुत अच्छे से दिया. Perfectly done, dear. It's well done, and you designed very nice articles also. वो first article क्या था आपका?
Thumb
painting. That was very perfect teaching aid. Very perfect teaching aid for the alphabet teaching, na ma'am?
बहुत अच्छा.
Very pretty.
बहुत अच्छा chart बनाया.
बहुत अच्छा chart.
वो अभी बच्चों को ऐसा उनको ऐसे ही पढ़ने बिठाएंगे तो वो नहीं करते हैं. तो we can make them कि हाँ real do color.
Interest create किया है बच्चों का.
Teach them A to Z. So they learn very fast and understandable.
Yeah, yeah, I like the method of teaching. Paper craft का method आपका बहुत अच्छे से दिया. Instruction was good. इन्फॉर्मेशन बहुत अच्छे से दिया. सिमी जी के सारे क्वेश्चंस को आपने आंसर किया और डिटेलिंग था डियर. इट्स वेल डन. इट्स वेरी वेल डन. ब्यूटीफुल.